straight. His fan club's there. He'll get some grief. Number two, Harvey Muffin. Jack Berry there pushing. Into the infamous spinny they go. Sidecars have been through that spinny. Scrambles and trials. Arthur Lampkin's risen there. A sidecar trials bike in a national trial. The East Anglian National. 5 minutes before the first ones are due in. 120 gone up there. 142. So it's about 5 minutes. They all start coming in. And take about another 15 or 20 minutes by the time they're all in. There's four coming here. You watch the transponders. They will all work. Look at that. All the numbers come up there. I filmed that. He didn't say it worked, but he put his hand back again, 102, and it worked. It's come up. Well, the sun has gone in. It's been a lovely day today here at Kite Farm. There's a lot of work done for clearing up. It's got to be cleared up tonight. Powering done. And we're an hour behind time because the medical service is arriving an hour late. Not very good, is it? Well, haven't they? Look at that, Mark Chapman, 1, 2, 3. Look at that, up on the pegs. Charles Ryder, you see. And they go either side of the receiver.
Before we start the riders meeting, the last Sudbury motorcycle event, unfortunately we had someone pass away. He's Gareth Young, he was a Sudbury Club member, and it was just an unfortunate event, and he passed away on the day, leaving behind two young children and a wife. So as a mark of respect, I'd just like to do a minute's silence, please, starting from now. Okay, thank you.